Hello everyone, welcome to part 2 of this game with me and Ascension here on Monolith Ridge. Gonna go ahead and continue to mine. Really just need as many minerals as I can, trying to train up and also repairing my medevacs, as those medevacs are really giving me a strong boost, and trying to train up as many marauders as possible, as I know we're gonna have Resonance coming back in with a very, very strong army as well. Trying to just continue to produce those marauders. You can see Ascension sitting at 1475. I'm still sitting at a 700, but my economy is just way too weak as I try to establish my primary command center again in order to harvest more gas as well. You can see Henry L just massing up stalkers, continuing to get a very, very strong stalker army, and now getting more pylons, being able to increase that, and also getting a robotics facility for that Immortal. Immortal is very, very strong against those marauders. My Resonance's marauders are now upgraded 1-0 as more units going to be coming on out. My marauders are not upgraded at all. I did produce double barracks, so I will be able to get 1-1 units very, very quickly. And now in comes this whole, in come these stalkers and these marauders. I really need to be able to push these units, pull these units back, and then try to engage here. And Ascension not engaging just quite yet, losing a lot of my marauders early in on this fight, as my one marauder is getting healed by one medevac there, continuing to fight back and forth, able to continue to heal up that marauder, finally getting taken down by that last siege tank. And now I did do a tech lab swap on my starport, so I can start creating Banshees, so that Banshee there now moving in and able to take down some of those stalkers. Banshees, I decided to switch to Banshees just because we've seen so many marauders and so many siege tanks, and now we also saw one Immortal. So with Immortals now coming into play, those Banshees are able to really deplete the attack very, very quickly. Banshees dealing 12 damage per attack and firing at 1.25, so it fires faster than a stalker and also deals more damage to a stalker than a stalker can deal back as well. So more Banshees being trained up, no cloak research being just quite yet, as more marauders are being trained. So you can take a look at, if I hit 5, you can see my production tab, what I'm currently training up. Medevacs now being repaired by my SCVs. Another thing to note is SCVs on auto repair will automatically heal and Protoss units as well. So pylons and these stalkers, all these mechanical units will be repaired by SCVs. So it is it's a very strong idea to have these SCVs trying to repair in a 2v2. That's one of the reasons that makes these units so strong. I guess he cannot repair the pylon, but I know he can repair stalkers, as I've seen it in action. Now getting two Banshees up, trying to train a third one, and now you can see my income tab now sitting at 33 harvesters, catching up very, very quickly. More army, more marauders, more stalkers, more Immortals coming in, and this is one of those instances where Resonance and Henry L continue to use the same strategy, trying to do the same entire front door bust, thinking that they were getting closer and closer. However, my marauders are now upgraded 1-1, and I should be able to get an armory soon in order to get even more marauders. Probes now moving around, trying to see if there's any sort of additional bases that we've been able to get a hold of. Production wise, you can see all the production tab here. I'm now getting the cloaking field on my Banshees, and now you can take a look at the army. So Ascension sitting at a 3100, I'm sitting at a 1750, so both armies about the same once you add them together. But I think just the unit combination of my units along with Ascensions are stronger just because of the air support. The Banshees and the Medevacs healing up all of these Marauders. Marauders also level 1 weapons upgrade. We have 1-1 upgrades, and Henry does not have any upgrades for any of his units though. We see Ascension now going to go ahead and establish a base over here to the north, trying to take a third base and trying to produce a strong economy, as the main mineral location of Ascension is nearly mined out. So out comes these Immortals. We see that there's a fight here. Stimpak is able to get up and almost completely kill out that last Immortal here. Banshees now moving on and pulling out, trying to bait all of these units to attack, and we're able to get in a couple key seconds of attacking on those Immortals before they're able to engage back. Stalkers really need to blink on in and close in that zero distance, and now cloaking my Banshees. So Banshees now quickly focusing those siege tanks. So if I'm able to focus down those siege tanks are going to get taken down. And now the rest of the damage, the rest of the front army is just completely destroyed. So Banshee is now going to be able to move out with these marauders and these medevacs, and we really need to do a counterattack now. So here we are moving out. Ascension's sitting on a 25-25 amusing on an 1800 mineral army, but really our unit combination is just this strong. Banshees are able to just continue to push more scanner sweep, but because of the stalkers that are all on the ground, my Banshees are still fairly safe as Ascension now blinks up to that high ground. So Ascension also has an observer of his own. Marauders coming in to do an engagement here. And also we have Medivacs just trying to heal up the rest of these units. Banshees finishing off the rest of these units. Finishing off those Marauders. Marauders just getting taken down so quickly. And really just trying to get and just trying to deal as much lethal damage as possible. Trying to take down all of these units. If I'm able to take down all of these SCVs, really just hurt the economy of Resonance. Resonance will not be able to recover nearly as quickly. You can see the harvest account, 34, 33 and 30 versus 47 and 41 now, which is pretty devastating, especially after I had already lost so many SCVs earlier. Also trying to take this gold minerals over here by clearing it out. Banshees and Marauders moving on in, but Ascension able to just come in and completely destroy Henry L's. Resonance says GG, Henry L says GG, and that is the game. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening. I hope you guys enjoyed this 2v2 and replay, and I hope to see you guys on Battle.net. Also, another thing to note, I made this announcement on one of my own channel games, but I will be at the Day 9 launch party coming up on July 26th and July 27th at Harvey Mudd College. Hope to see you guys there.